This is a Cat 4 Criterium in Sterling, Virginia. Where's that? It's right here. It's called Ride Sally Ride. Why? Because that's the name of the street it's on. It's a triangle-shaped course with four wide open lanes and a distance of 1 kilometer, or 0.62 miles per lap. The whistle blew and 80-plus riders set out to complete 32 laps. I didn't have much of a strategy for this race because the course was pretty simple. The straight section before the final turn had a headwind, so I figured I would stay near the front and sprint best I could once we got through that final turn. Aside from that, my goal was to chase down any large breakaways and stay near the front. 24 minutes into the race, a single rider broke free. I thought John, the rider in front of me, and I could chase him down and break off, but we never gapped the field. As soon as I pull off the front, the riders behind me tell me that this guy's got a reputation for being dangerous, so we put together a sloppy chase and chase him down after a couple of laps. With just a couple of laps to go, Team VeloWorks puts together a nice train on the front of the field. I'm in the perfect spot right behind them. I'm not trying to trash talk. I really want them to hit the gas and deliver me to the line, but it's not going to work out. This is the straightaway to the last corner. I play it safe to stay out of the wind, and in hindsight, this was a mistake. The front of the pack slows down before the corner, and I hit the brakes instead of going around. The Rock Creek Velo Rider passing on the right is the winning move. After the corner, I do my best to pass a few riders, and the race is over. Thanks for watching.